Subscribe na po kayo mga idol para po lagi kayong updated sa ating karera, resulta, tempo at dipitendo. Race number 6 kung saan nanalo nga po entry number 6 na si Comesian na nirenda ni O'Neill P. Cortez sa condition race group 15 to 16 merge kung saan nasikunda nga po entry number 3 na si Balibasa lalaki na nirenda ni Jesse Basilio Cuse. Halina't at panoorin natin ang pagkapanalo ni Comesian para sa ating race number 6.
Race ball and there pa na racing now Balibasa lalaki, James Q. Carragate, here comes the commission, very outside, second pulang lipa, then followed by point of interest, Kid Balaloy, next in line, well, Cole Digger is running in a third of field, another straight day travel, Balibasa, lalaki, just in front, followed closely by commission, alang kanya, pinted pulang lupa, dan chulang, spread back now, Kid Balaloy, next in line, Cole Digger, while point of interest is running in a third of field, and as they wheel down the back, it is still Balibasa, lalaki, just in front, followed closely by Gomesian, chulang, spread back now, pulang lupa, dan followed by Kid Balaloy, here comes Cole Digger, while point of interest still running in a third bit of field now as they raise the last 600 matching stride now Gomesian Balibasa lalaki is Gomesian now very outside along can help now to Balibasa lalaki then six lanes away pulang lupa here comes Coldigar Kid Balaloy point of interest final turn they go now Gomesian released now by some two lengths followed by Balibasa lalaki and last 75 meters is all Gomesian second Balibasa lalaki third pulang
27.2 clips of 12 in a fraction 24 in a fraction 24 finishing 26 and a fraction Gomesian rider on it.
Race number 6, ito na po ang ating dipitendo kung saan nanalo nga po entry number 6A na si Gomesian na nirenda ni O'Neill P. Cortez. Sa win, nagbigay po ng 5 pesos at sa forecast naman po na kombinasyong 6 and 3 ay nagbigay po ng 10 pesos at sa trifecta naman po na kombinasyong 6, 3 and 2 ay nagbigay po ng 6 pesos and 80 cents. At sa daily double naman po ng kombinasyong 9 and 6 ay nagbigay po ng 18 pesos and 50 cents. At sa ating daily double po ulit ng kombinasyong 9 and 1 ay nagbigay po ng 8 pesos. At sa ating quartet ay refund po tayo doon. At sa daily double plus 1 naman po ng kombinasyong 6, 9, 6 ay nagbigay po ng 16 pesos and 20 cents. At sa ating pick 5 naman po ng kombinasyong 1, 11, 6, 9, and 6 ay nagbigay po ng 263 pesos. At sa ating extra double naman po ng kombinasyong 6 and 6 ay nagbigay po ng 20 pesos. At sa ating extra double po ulit na kombinasyong 6 and 1 ay nagbigay po ng 8 pesos and 50 cents.